You can test an aux sensor with a multimeter. You just set it to voltage, and I got to connect with alligator clips, this, and you just give it a good tap. I can set mine to max. You just give it a good tap, and you see here 1.5 volts. So this sensor is good then.